Water coming from the boiler, which is 50 degrees Celsius, starts to give its heat to the environment and increases the room temperature. The water, which decreases in temperature by giving heat, goes back to the boiler. Since the boiler outlet water temperature